Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here are the tissue specimens you needed.
In such fine condition. As if surgically removed.
Skinned plenty of animals during my time as a pilgrim.
It shows. And now your well-deserved compensation.
Running low on anything?
Indeed. But one moment, please. No. Take that salve and rub it on your husband's arms under a full moon. His affliction should subside by the dawn of the second day.
Thank you, Baba.
Ooh, under a full moon? No offense, but that sounds like fairy tale bullshit. And being out at night is dangerous.
Listen now.
Hush, Corvus. A closed mind cannot be opened with threats of violence.
Hey, it's not closed-minded to be concerned about people's safety.
A full moon can be seen through a window. That is sufficient. Now, do you want another hunt or not? A rare creature has been spotted. Bring me its spleen and its liver, and only the spleen and liver of this single creature.
How will I recognize it?
Don't worry. You will most certainly know it when you see it. Oh, and it won't be alone.
Yeah.
Here are the organs you requested.
Are you sure they are from the right creature?
There was no mistaking that monster. But you're the Baba. You tell me if I got it the right one.
Yes, I can already tell. You did indeed. I was just curious to know if you'd come across another creature I've heard about. No matter. Here is your reward. I have no more hunts for you right now. You've done very well. And I hope to have more work for you soon.
Thanks. So, what's with Corvus, anyway? You seem an odd pair.
Corvus saved my life. He intervened during a violent robbery. He has been my protector ever since.
I see.